vlog. Today's vlog gonna be different. I just arrived in South Wales and we spent last night over here. It was lovely and a little bit windy also, but we just managed to try to stay last night over here. And you can see upstairs the car park over here, and we're gonna have lovely breakfast today outside over here, and we're gonna continue our journey. So catch me. We just had a lovely breakfast and afterwards we just closed our camp, and we are heading today from here to Snowdonia, and it's gonna take around 1 hour. So we are heading to our car and we're gonna drive like around 1 hour. So our car is a little bit muddy. And the weather today is a little bit pretty, it's rainy. We're just gonna do the car park now, do the car parking, and we're gonna head. Snowdon mountain, and it's really awesome over here, and you can see people are waiting for their coffee trains and everything. So we're going to grab the coffee over there and we're going to grab the ticket down there and we're going to head. Cheers. Thank you.
two in the offices. Now it's going to take nearly 10 minutes to reach the Snowdon. And when we come to the offices, we're going to make changes. We have to bring water over and we're going to be in the offices. Climbing around 3 hours. Now nearly we're gonna be there now within 2 hours, and we have just missed our train. Because of that, it's gonna take us like around 5 hours to go to Snowdonia on top of the hill. Look at the view. Like my channel, please don't forget to like, subscribe and put the bell icon, and see you on my next vlog. Cheers, bye.